a tradition known as Decoration Day. It's the day that we have a special church service in the month of May. Then we go to the church cemetery, and after we weed, eat, mow, and rake, we put new flowers on every headstone in that sacred place. As the preacher put flowers on his daddy's headstone last Decoration Day, he said we need a word of warning that we could face by every grave. He says, please remember, since the coming of the Lord is near, if you hear a trumpet sound, step back and stand clear. Back and stand clear. For the dead in Christ are coming up out of here. So with the trumpet sound on that glorious day, the last place you want to be standing on a grave. For the graves will all burst open saints all leave for home, and the mausoleums will crumble like the walls of Jericho. So please remember, since the coming of the Lord is near, if you hear a trumpet sound, step back and stand clear.
Step back and stand clear.
And we need a big sign by the cemetery gate to warn those who are not saved, they will not rise up in the air with the believers that remain. So they better be ready to run and to find a safe place to hide. As tombstones tumble, mausoleums crumble, and the dirt begins to fly, if you hear a trumpet sound, step back and stand.